It fits in perfectly with the upcoming applications in artificial intelligence that is driving the need for photonics at unprecedented scale, and the requirements there are particularly scale and cost, and these are the areas that POET particularly targets with its new technology implementation.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is POET's Technologies Executive Chairman and CEO, Dr. Suresh Venkatesan. Suresh, very good to meet you. For those new to POET, can you briefly explain what the company does and where it fits in the AI hardware ecosystem?
Yeah, first of all, thank you for having me on. And POET Technologies is pioneering a new wafer-scale packaging technology for co-integration of photonics and electronics. In the electronics age, especially in semiconductors, there's been a trend to wafer-scale manufacturing with technologies such as wafer-level CSP, but there has never been an equivalent in the photonics world, and that's what POET is doing. And it fits in perfectly with the upcoming applications in artificial intelligence that is driving the need for photonics at unprecedented scale, and the requirements there are particularly scale and cost, and these are the areas that POET particularly targets with its new technology implementation.
So POET's transition from R&D to full commercial operations. Can you tell us about your new manufacturing facility in Malaysia and what this means for scalability?
Yeah, prior to this year, POET had a prototype manufacturing facility at its joint venture partner in Siam in China. But with our thrust in artificial intelligence and given the geopolitical risks, POET decided to re-establish its manufacturing facilities in Penang in Malaysia. And we've partnered with two contract manufacturers there. One is Globetronics and the other is NationGate, in establishing a scalable ecosystem for manufacturing of our wafer scale packaging technology for photonics. And we're doing that, in a custom built clean room facility housed inside of these contract manufacturers, where POET has installed its equipment, as well as equipment that our contract manufacturers have purchased as a consequence. In establishing this manufacturing capability, POET kind of transcends from being an R&D and prototype company to a company that is capable of producing over 1 million optical engines a year. And NationGate in particular is also a module manufacturing partner for POET, specifically for products in the AI hardware segment. And so between these two contract manufacturers, we feel that we have the scale and capability to manufacture the components for the AI hardware infrastructure space at the scale and volume that our customers require.
And of course, NationGate is Nvidia's only Southeast Asian manufacturer. So how does that enhance your growth potential?
Well, I mean, the NationGate is a broad-based contract manufacturer. And we chose NationGate largely because of their capability in optical module assembly and packaging. And of course, we're adapting that capability to, suiting the needs of POET's proprietary optical engine technology. Of course, they're a well-established company. They're Malaysian-based. So there's a lot of safeguards from an intellectual property perspective, which is what is very important and attractive to us in Malaysia. And so we believe both these partners are going to be, vital to POET's ability to be able to scale up its manufacturing operations.
Suresh, with commercialization underway and a strong balance sheet, what key milestones should investors be watching out for in the months ahead?
Yeah, we're transitioning from, prototype development into manufacturing. We've got, several critical engagements with multiple tier one and tier two customers. And while we expect much of our revenue this year to be NRE based, we're transitioning into manufacturing in the second half of this year. So we expect over the course of the next couple of years, a very significant growth as our customers transition from their own development activity into production as well.
Suresh, I hope you'll keep us updated with your progress. Thank you very much for the introduction today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me on.
Very welcome. Dr. Suresh Venkatesan is Executive Chairman and CEO of Poets Technologies.